40,000 fans packed the site, only half that number of tickets were sold. Whether they got in through broken fences, borrowed pass arts from friends, bought forged tickets, or slipped a quick 10 bob to one of the men on the gate, 20,000 fans were there enjoying the music without putting a penny in the backers' pockets.
And this is the massacre of fake.